Welcome to Mithi's Kitchen. Today we are baking churma ladoo. And churma ladoo is our traditional recipes in India. In all occasions, we always love to make churma ladoo. And it's really very good dessert. And you don't feel like that much heavy after you eat or anything. And this is like when we were young, our mother was cooking. This is the churma ladoos is always at home. And we have always our own clarified butter and wheat to grown in our farm. So it was always very delicious recipe. So let's we start with that. I have 5 cups of wheat flour. And also I'm taking like a couple teaspoon of the oil. And we can, and this is like a ladoo besan, little bit thick, not like completely roti flour. So that will make the really good churma ladoo. Food is something like always we remember in our childhood time, you know, what we ate and how we grew up. So that's sweet memories is bringing us, even though any age of we are, but is really interested to make it like that. I'd like to add little bit, couple teaspoon more oil. Seems to me look like it's really good what we needed. So now you can see that. Okay, and also I have 2 cups of lukewarm water. So we don't have to make too much loose, but it has to be a little bit hard. So however we need it, we will add the water and make ladoo. I'm thinking I can make it all our like small pieces of muthiya, and then we will fry it in the deep pan. So like a small bowl is ready for the fry. I have this oil that is enough hot for that, and we don't have to fry on the high heat, otherwise it will get burn and it will stay raw inside. So we have to be more careful, and you have to put very slow in the heat, otherwise it can be burnt. So you have to be careful, and we have to keep low medium heat and let it cook. Like each side will take probably 4 to 5 minutes because we have to cook very thoroughly inside too. After 3 minutes, we are turning our rolls back on other side, and you can see that it's cooked very well, like a real light brown, what we needed. So we will cook another like 3 minutes at this side. That other side is cooked well, very good. You can see that it's light brown. So we will take it out in the bowl, and we have to let it cool down. Then we will make it powder. So now I'm taking out from the oil. Now I will prepare my second batch. Now you can see that our powder is ready, like what we were making for the ladoo. And for that one, I have 2 cups of our ghee, clarified butter, cup of almond, cup of cashews, and 2 cups of jaggery. And also here I have nutmeg and cardamom powder. And this is like our khashkhash for the garnish. So now our pan is enough hot, so we will add little bit butter to fry our cashews and almond. We will not add all ghee together because, you know, we are watching our health too, so I'm trying to keep it little bit minimized, but and don't have to heat too much heat. We have to let it fry until like slightly golden brown. And once we will fry almond, we will fry our cashews. Now I will turn off little bit heat low. Point, we will take it out almond. So now you can see that our tea is enough warm, so we will add cashews in it. And we will let it dry just a couple minutes, and we'll take it out. At this point, we will add some more butter. I am using the same butter what I have added that I roast cashew and almonds. So we will do in the same one, and also when butter is getting little bit melted, we will add our jaggery. And we don't have to cook on too much on heat. So now you can see that our butter is getting melted. We will add our jaggery. We need to let it cook until it's all get melted. This is the nutmeg and also cardamom powder, and this is our nuts. We will add it in that one. our jaggery is getting melted very good. You can see that, and it's not anymore any whole jaggery inside, so it's melt very good. And at this point we will turn off our stove. We don't have to cook too much, otherwise it will be getting more hard, that ladoo. So at this point we will turn it off and let it cook just a minute or something, and then we will add it in this bowl. This is very hot, so you have to be careful. At this point, we have to mix it well. Cardamom and nutmeg smells very good with this mixture. So when we mix it continuous, we will figure it out, our jaggery and butter is enough for this ladoo, because now it is too hot, so we can't use it our hand, but eventually we have to use hand to make it. See that our mixture is getting very well mixed, and I don't think so we need extra butter on that. So now you can see that even though I have tried to control my butter, right, still it can be like look little bit more buttery. And so now you can see our ladoo is ready, and it is really very delicious. And also please follow these recipes, you will really enjoy, because I don't like much sweet, so I have always control on sugar or jaggery, but we like to eat, right? So we have to maintain that part, very important. So I hope you like it, these recipes, and please share with the friends and family. And if you have any comment, questions, suggestions, please let us know and leave in our comments box. And see you again with very simple recipe. Until then, have a blessed day.